What's up, folks? My name is Dracaan, and welcome back to Amnesia, the Dark Descent. If you remember what happened last time, we died. Holy crap, it's so dark. We died because of a stupid mistake. And now we are gonna try not to die because of the mistake. Hello? Anyone home? Oh, just rats. Okay. Actually, it was kind of scary. Bread! I see you! Oh! And I actually do see you! Okay, I got to admit, I don't know what am I looking for even, so... Yeah... Oh! Oh god. I don't see anything. Bam. Oh. Wow, smart lady. Okay, there is nothing else I can take from here. So, is it here that I need the hammer? No, not this one. Find an additional tool to widen the hole in the cellar floor. Okay. I don't have anything else now. Just the drill. Which way? I would really like to know. Oh. There goes my lamp and... I saw you! I cannot break it, I guess. No. Stop banking, Daniel. What's this? Okay. Building seems to be crumbling a little bit. God dang it, I can't see Jack. Hello. There's nothing here. Hi. Door, 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 door. Boxes. Oh no. Those aren't boxes. Just in case. What's up?
Where is she? Where did she go?
No! I'll never tell you!
You're just making things worse. Look, this is no place for a young girl all by herself. She could be hurt or worse. There's no telling what horrors await down there.
Oh. Good timing. So is there... Aha! Okay, that's the second tool I needed. Now just... Let's not fall into some monster again. Because that is counterproductive. Can I use this? Yes, I can. Slowly now. Oh, I like this. Really? Yeah. Go, go, go. Wind! Was it this way? Yes, yes, you're in pain back there. Shut up. I always said in games like this, the atmosphere is one of the most important things. Oh. She clenched her fist, shielding the woven pouch filled with sage and prayed. The men urged them to alight from the carriage and force them through the castle gates. Okay. Now I can take care of this. Awesome animation! Here in such games, it's really important because if a player just feels like, oh hey, I'm doing this, I'm doing that, oh hoo hoo, without making him feel like he's in a constant threat, that's a bad thing. Oh. No. Oh yes, it's dark as hell. Come on. Cooperate with me. What do we have here? Storage. And I like storages. But I don't like this. I don't like what I hear. I seriously don't. What the hell? It was coming from here, somewhere. Area 3. Kitchen! It's close. I know I shouldn't be checking this, but I am compelled to it and I'm an idiot. Coming from here.
Is he safe? Well, it's for his own good.
Is it now? Hello? There seems to be a body. Yep, that's a body. Let's close this. Nothing inside. Can I move you? No? Well, crap. I cannot do jack here, I see. So perhaps on the other side. Oh!
Hey! Anybody! Help!
Christ! I don't believe this. Why?
I mean, why? What do I do to deserve this? I mean, it can't be. Do I deserve this?
Maybe.
What is my fault? Why did he have to go in there? Don't go into burning houses. He should have known better.
Okay. Anyone home? I don't think so. There we go. Well, there is nothing here. So, eh. Oh, I have a bad feeling about this one. There is a note! No! Let's look around first. Because usually notes mean that I'm screwed.
2nd of August, 1839. I have arrived at the village of Altstadt. It's a haven in the midst of a vast forest and the last stop before my final destination, Castle Brennenburg. It's late in the evening, and the outrider, who has been with the coach since Bremen, advised me to wait until morning before I venture further. I've arranged for a bed at Der Mühle, the village's only inn, and am now waiting for the sun to rise. I try to sleep, but as I close my eyes, I see the men who fell victim in London. My fear and shame forces me to witness the same scenes over and over. They are dead because of me.
Yep, that's your fault. Here, I hope. The music is still going on. Means he's still patrolling. And just in case. No! God dang it. I really need to be careful now, because I cannot see much.
Sooner we'll be ready. Let there be enough time.
Oh? Is it going to be a surprise party for me? By any chance?
He escaped? Where is he now?
Yep, I escaped. I need some light. This will do. What's that? Oh, it's just a decoration of some sort.
No, don't kill her.
What? Can I? No. Wait. They just made a circle of some sort. You know what? I can see things quite clearly, but I am not sure if people on YouTube watching this will be able to. So, here we go. Because, yeah, I could see everything, but yeah, I know how it is in other people's stuff. They quite often cannot see anything. Wait! I made a circle! Son of a... Okay, let's go this way. Cistern? Huh. Very poor condition, eh? What do I need for it? I want padlock. Can I use by any chance this? No. Weaken a padlock. Oh.
Hey, you! Stop!
Don't come any closer! I just wanna leave!
You can't go outside! It's too dangerous!
I'm telling Gabriel!
I doubt that very much.
Huh. So in other words, Daniel was a prick. And now he's just a wimp. Oh, balls to you! Let's hope this works. If not, I'm screwed. Is he still looking? I can't see him. Come on, music, go away.